So that, since there was a question on the Rabbits and Colonies group that I just joined, thank you for letting me join, about watering, a watering system for your colony rabbits. And I'm no expert, I just am just starting. In fact, I'm making the transition to a colony right now from a hutch system. But this is the waterer that I built, and it's based on what I had been doing on the hutch system. What I wanted to do is protect the tubes from the rabbits chewing on them and the chickens and so forth. So I made a little frame out of a 1/2 inch by 1 inch wire mesh. And I put a bucket in the top of it. And on the bottom of the bucket is a little nipple that I got at the hardware store that comes down to tubing. And then it just kind of goes in a round shape, and out come these little watering, they're spring-loaded little nipples, right? So you'll notice that they're on the vertical instead of on the horizontal. It's because with this particular mesh, I couldn't get it to measure, I couldn't get it to fit. But I still think it's gonna work just fine. The rabbits will definitely drink from it, and I won't have to worry about them not having any water. So that's my watering system, and I hope it inspires you to make something similar or maybe even better. Let's see, one other thing that I probably should point out is on the top, I drilled out, I think there are 11 of these little 2 millimeter holes all the way around so that the water doesn't stop flowing. But it seems to be working pretty darn well. And yeah, there you have it.